The actor and politician Raj Babbar has been sentenced to 2 years of jail. The Congress leader was sent to imprisonment for 2 years in the case of assaulting a police officer. He was later released on interim bail after the verdict was announced in the courtroom. The veteran actor got involved in a 26-year-old case that took place in 1996. Babbar is said to assault government officers and prevented them from discharging their official duty in 1996. At that time, Raj Babbar was a candidate for parliamentary election on a Samajwadi ticket in Lucknow. Babbar had later lost the election to BJP stalwart Atal Bihari Vajpayee. On Thursday, the PMMLA court announced the verdict to sentence Babbar to 2 years in the prison in the presence of the actor in the court. He is also assessed to pay a fine of 6,500 by the court. Reportedly, Raj Babbar has been found guilty of interfering in government duties and physical assault. To brief about the incident that involved the old-time actor who is also the father of actor Pratik Babbar. The incident took place during the 1996 Lok Sabha election. The actor was then competing against Bharatiya Janata Party candidate and former Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee as a representative of the Samajwadi Party and contesting elections from Lucknow. The 70-year-old actor assaulted a police officer outside the booth after the voting process was over. The election officer who was assaulted by the actor lodged a complaint at the Wazir Ganj police station in Lucknow. Raj Babbar is a popular name in Bollywood, working in more than 150 movies. He has been a part of the film industry for more than 2 decades. He is renowned for films like Saajish, Aankhe, Dilal, The Gambler, Andaaz, Yaarana, Barsaat, Ziddi, Insaaf Ka Tarazu, Nikah, Sansaar, Waris, and Prem Geet, amongst others.